Hi everyone, welcome to Korea Fun. My name is Maria, and today we're going to be drawing a cute holiday tree. Please subscribe to our channel so we can do more artwork together. And let's start. I'm going to draw a straw first. That's good. Now from here, I'm going to bring the line down. That's good. And I'm gonna connect together. That's good. Now right in the middle. Draw like this. Perfect. And now we're gonna be drawing the decor. And of course you can do something that you want. But for now, I'm gonna add like beautiful decor items like this. Now, so this one went down, this one up, this one is gonna go like the direction down. Oops. That's okay, later we'll fix it, and that's gonna go up again. Wonderful. Now, let's add a few more decor items. Good, so we can do maybe one here, and one there. That's good, that's very lovely. Now we can put the marker aside, grab yellow, and we can start coloring. That's nice. Now I'm gonna color yellow this one as well, but you can use different colors. Maybe it's purple, maybe it's pink or blue. We could leave it white if you want. Orange, that would be nice as well. Beautiful. Now I'm gonna grab red and I'm gonna color. Let's add green. Nice, that's good. Now grab brown. Wonderful. So that part is done. Now the next step, if you have glitter, maybe you can decorate your artwork with stickers. I'm gonna use glitter. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna apply the glue. So I'm gonna first apply it to the star. go, that's good. Now grab the glitter. And I'm gonna use beautiful golden tones. Now we're gonna do like a big blow, or you can use like a plate or something and put whatever we don't need like on the plate, and that's what I'm gonna do. So we have the tree. Now grab the brush again, grab your glue, and we're gonna do the red colors. That's good. Now I'm gonna grab red glitter and ready for a big blow. Now grab your glue again. Great, so the next step, grab a green glitter. Let's apply it. Okay, now you can put the whatever you needed on a separate plate, or do a big blow, whatever you prefer. So ready? 1, 2, 3. And our beautiful holiday tree is ready. Look at that, so pretty. Guys, thank you so much for doing this project with me. I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe to our channel so we can do more beautiful artwork together. Thank you.